3, 7, 6, yeah. 9, okay, what's the card? Queen of the Chesar. Big bull to tablet. Ask any one of these Muppets about freedom and they'll tell you. You have no idea what it is till it's been taken from you. 3 to the dealer, which was my size when I came out of those bastard freezing showers earlier. Right, who wants a card? No, look, you've fucking already got 20. All right, I'll get you. Hey, Scanlon! Scanlon! Who was up front for City last night?
Meditation time, ladies and gentlemen.
I will in a minute. Scanlon!
Scanlon!
When? What? Just, you know, take me now, Lord. All right, Woody. Hey, where do you think she keeps her loose change? There? Look at that. Hey, come on.
Scanner!
You can't... Excuse me, love. Excuse me, love. Do you think you could just turn the music down a bit so that perhaps the boys don't need to shout to be heard?
Don't get upset, Mr. Gallagher. We have a lot of old people on this ward who wouldn't hear the music if we turned it low.
Well, when I'm gone, they can have it as loud as they want, but in the meantime...
You're not going anywhere.
Ooh, really? And what part of blowing your examiner back in nursing school qualifies you to make that decision?
As it happens, the length of your stay is largely my decision. I make a recommendation and the panel acts on it. An abusive potty mouth is unlikely to strengthen your case.
Potty mouth? Potty mouth? Am I being hospitalised in the 1950s? Is James Robertson Justice doing the rounds? Hey.
Your medication.
What's in it?
There's no need to be squeamish. If you don't want to take the drugs orally, I'm sure we can find another way to administer them.
Squeamish? About drugs? Me, I have never been so insulted. I was just trying to figure out a way out to get is and hers and hers. You were talking about sticking them pills on my ass, weren't you?